back to Inside the Hem. Today, I'm here with my latest make for Blank Slate Patterns featuring the Austin Tee. This adorable pattern is a knit t-shirt with a ton of options like Blank Slate is known for. There are 2 neck options, 3 sleeve options, and 2 hem options. For my version, I chose the scoop neck, short sleeve, and tie front hem. The fabric is a dreamy viscose jersey from Elliott Bierman Textiles in New York City. It's perfect for a cute tee like the Austin. I made a straight size medium and was able to squeeze it into just 1 yard of fabric, making it super affordable even with the luxurious fabric. These tie front tops are everywhere this summer. I love these from Anthropologie, Madewell, and The Gap. Probably the coolest part of this pattern is the fact that you can place the tie anywhere on the hem. So place it directly in the center, a little to the left, a little to the right, on the side seam, absolutely anywhere. I love the versatility and creativity that that allows. Also, unlike some other tie front sewing patterns I've seen, this one includes a facing for the ties, so you don't have to worry about the wrong side showing. It's a really great pattern and will elevate any t-shirt and jeans look you're going for. There's a link in the description box so you can get the Austin Tee pattern for yourself. Even if you have other t-shirt patterns, I promise you won't be disappointed with this one. Well, that's all for today. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.